Welcome back to Grandia ReDux. There's an item over here, and there's dudes down there. Move fruit. That's quite nice. Being a Garlisle area, there's pretty much a guarantee of only one or two different kinds of enemies, which is kind of crappy, but, you know, at least it's easier to get through showing new enemies so I can make some more progress. Fruit of Moves. I'm just going to give that to Justin since Rapp has plenty anyway. Also, I've changed my equipment a little bit. Need to show that. Gave Bone Splitter Axe to Justin since, well... No, wrong. I need to go to moves. Yeah, he needs one level of axe to get his final move. I've learned everything else that he can possibly have. He's missing a couple of things, but it's connected to water. That's going to be a little while. And actually, all he needs is bow levels, which isn't going to be much of a problem since I gave him the angel darts, simply because of I only have one healer at the moment. So I really don't want to float around with too much of that. Actually, you know what? Now that I think of it, since Justin's all by himself and I can heal department except for items, and I just picked up that eye stone, I'm kind of thinking that I might want to give him the Lord's Wand. You know, after he gets the level in axes to get his final skill. I'm kind of thinking that's what I'm going to do, especially since, well, I don't have the magic powerhouse of Fina with us today. So, I might as well take advantage of it. I mean, Rapp can take care of all the status ailments. That's going to be his job. But Justin's the only one who can use magic to heal. So, I'm going to have to deal with that. There's also some other stuff that I equipped that I didn't show. Shock Sword, I want to stop that. Shock Sword is terrible. And I really don't want him to do that. Wow, long swing time, much rap. What is this other guy? Really? You guys are terrible. Can't do the lethality because I don't have, you know, the correct weapon equipped. But I think missile will work.
You're not gonna get away from this!
Shock Sword is a terrible ability they have. It actually causes paralysis. Not on one character, on all of them. And it is a terrible, terrible thing to behold. Yeah. I think they're getting it off, though. I really do. Yeah, he's getting it off. That hits everyone. Stuns them, which is terrible. You just did that! You jerk. There goes Guido. And I'm paralyzed. Really? You're gonna keep doing that, aren't you? I'm dead. Yeah, I've already died to these guys. I mean, not a chance in hell. Yeah, it's over. That was quick.
I'll remember this.
Jeez.
Well, what are we gonna do now? You're weaker now, Justin.
That sucks. That was awfully quick. I'm not looking forward to the rest of this bit then. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? What I forgot to do, that I thought I had done, is give the Paralysis Charm to Justin and the Earth Charm to him. Since the attack is Earth-based, I'm hoping that it will help a little bit. I wish I had another Paralysis Charm. I don't. So that's pretty much the best thing I can give Rapp at the moment. And I'd much rather have Justin have the actual Paralysis Charm. Luckily, Guido comes with that, and that pretty much takes care of it. I think the max is plus 7 and at plus 4, and he didn't get paralyzed in that last one, so hopefully that'll make up for it. If Rapp gets paralyzed, it's not so bad if, as if, well, now they're attacking. You guys are being nice. But I can deal with one of them getting it. Two just is kind of unpleasant. I don't know if I want to use too much SP right now. Well, using some is fine. It's the fact of, you know, I only have so much I can give up. No, that's not what I want to say.
There's no use in hiding.
The fact of I only have... Well, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I still have my headache from the last few episodes. It's gotten a little bit better, but it's kind of distracting and I can't think straight and blah 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 and all that. But looks like just sword dance. That doesn't sound lovely at all. I might as well do that. Since Guido's kind of hurting anyway. Really would like to get that level for Justin in axes. He's probably dead anyway. Jeez. Wow. Try to take care of him, Rapp. Justin, you gotta get him back up on off the ground. You're basically Fina for this fight. That's who you are. You're Fina. Fina, your hair, it's changed color. Where'd your really short skirt go, by the way? Enough of that. What are you doing? Stop that. Wow, Guido. Not Guido. Rapp, you take a pounding. Sorry. No, about that. I don't want you to do that. Rapp? Yeah, just hit him. I have him on the angel darts, even though it doesn't do as much damage, because it'll make healing with Justin a smidgen easier. That's the idea behind it. So hopefully this time around I'm not going to die horribly. Thank you! That's big help. However, if you just turn around and do something else, that doesn't exactly help me too much either. Sure.
You're not gonna get away from this.
At the bare minimum, it'll stop him on the IP gauge for a little bit. Yay! I really want to kill him. That's not sufficient. Please don't. Oh, bye, Guido. Should have checked.
I've been a hit.
Really should have checked. Thankfully, he's taken care of. These guys suck. In case you haven't noticed. Luckily, though, Justin will get some EXP, I suppose. It's going to be slow going. These guys also drop a helmet, I believe. But I don't see that coming. Aw, crap. Hey, Rapp got hit, but Justin didn't. That's all I care about. He can turn around an all-healer and heal everybody up. Granted, Rapp's going to be out of this fight for a little bit.
They're there.
No, it ended. That's good. I really gotta get that axe level. That's all I really want out of it. Yeah, just to get him his final skill, and then I'm gonna switch him into casting mode. I don't know what he's doing, and I'm kind of afraid. Heavy blow, that's fine. And you're dead! Seriously. These are normal enemies. They drop crimson potions, though, which is quite nice. And apparently I have to fight the whole 100 points through the level. Yay. Although Justin's going to level soon, that'll help. A smidgen. But overall, I really like... Oh, God. There are tons of these guys, and I'm going to be fighting them for a while, as you can probably see. I don't even have the map open for this. What am I doing? The map isn't really needed, but I want to bring it simply for the fact of it will be less backtracking, and therefore it'll take less time. But yeah, two groups of these guys might have to make a run back to the thing, and I didn't kill Justin, which is pretty dumb of me. And that's exactly what I wanted to see. Heaven and Earth Cut is basically Dragon Cut that's only physical and does boatloads of damage. It's probably also had its cost increased greatly. Which would just make sense after all. And you are a jerk, sir. Yeah, I'm not gonna show the rest of this. Well, until I get to show the cost of Heaven and Earth Cut. Yeah. Or I could die. That's fine, too. Yeah. I hate these guys. They're kind of jerks. Now that that's all done, and I think I'm going to switch Rapp out of the Earth Charm, because it doesn't seem to be helping. Yeah. Actually, you need to be... Oh, jeez. I don't know. Kind of want to keep that for now, I think. Because I... Yeah, Justin's doing very little attacking. He's spending most of his time just healing. Just to keep people alive. These guys are not very nice. They're quite mean, as a matter of fact. I am going to take advantage of this, however, since SP is being used at an alarming rate. Plus... I'm getting my butt kicked, kind of. But yes, I've got quite a few more groups of these to kill. Hopefully no more death. Probably will be, though. And the inventory is full. Battle Helm, they dropped these, and they are quite nice. Don't want to get rid of the Power Shroom, getting rid of... Well, I guess I can get rid of a tent if I really... Actually, yeah, getting rid of the tent's probably the best thing to do. Right now, considering they're only like 250 GP and this place is relatively short, so I really don't need it. I guess that's the best way to think about that. But anyway, the best way to deal with those guys is magically. Get the drop on them, have Rapp use poison on all three, and then he should just pretty much spam craze on whichever one you don't want to do something. And have Justin heal Guido. Which is basically all he does, because Rapp's like, oh, I got a turn, I'm missing some HP. Angel darts, woo, I'm full again. That's pretty much how it's been going. But as you can see from Justin's level 2 and 3, and his 1, for that matter, I've been using a lot of MP. He's also level 40. Oh, level 40 as far as whatchamacallit goes. But yeah, Battle Helm. Plus 3 magic resist. Doesn't really do a whole lot for Guido, though. I'd rather have the slow IP loss for him. Really wish it would stop doing that. But I am definitely going back to recover after doing that. Definitely take them out magically. Spam Fireburner. All that. Why are you lagging? Oh, that's why. For some reason, I have no disk space. Awesome! Hopefully I'll be able to get rid of... Get through the rest of this part. At least finish up this screen. I have no idea how to get him down, so I'm not even going to sit here and try. More dudes. And some gold, apparently. Probably also deposit some stuff into my stash. But yeah, the best way to get the drop on them, give them poison, and then have Rapp pretty much spam craze on whoever's doing the stunning one. So I could probably take the paralysis stuff off, but I'd prefer not to, just in case two of them try to do it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And if Justin's free, have him do something else. I've got to reuse that move fruit. I used it on the same person, so it's okay. I am keeping the eye stone on me, of course, though, for obvious reasons. Don't know what I actually want to get rid of. Lag? Getting rid of the lag would probably be nice. Gonna get rid of the axe since I'm not gonna use it. Get rid of some of these helms as well. Yeah, I think the rest I'm going to keep at the moment. And since I'm here, had to free up some space, I might as well, you know, get a little something-something for my trouble for coming this far. Ignore you again, since you don't seem to want to play with me. And a bunch of dudes. And for some reason, there's that in here. I don't know why that's here. It makes no sense to have, like, a road gate in the middle of a battleship. A flying battleship. It doesn't make any sense to me. I don't get it. Well, I'm definitely glad I took the magical approach for this, but I do need to head all the way back, recover. There's going to be a lot of this, I think, getting through here. But, at least I can go through a whole bunch of fights and still be alive. Justin's used all of his level 3. That's the only real reason I'm heading back. I don't want to use, like, a blue pill or something. When there's a recover, you know, 30 feet away, it seems a little silly to not take advantage of it. But, nah. You might not want to. You might want to do it the hard way and use items and whatnot. Not me. I'll take the free recover. I'm not going to spend anything I don't have to. And, yeah. Wow! What is that? 5, 7 groups? Fun. You know what? I'm going to kill these guys off screen. And, actually go down there and kill all the dudes down there as well. And then pick up whatever there is to pick up. Because this is going to take a long time. Because there's at least 8 groups that I've seen. So, yeah. Until next time, this is RPG Looney. Signing off. I have lots of combatants to kill. Yay! At least the experience is good. You know, 2300 a fight, was it? Something like that. But yeah, until then.